What's up, guys? Sorry for the delay. Had to change a tire. Get all my supplies ready. Hope everybody's having a good Monday. One thing I don't have today is gloves. And I always have gloves. So I'm gonna have to bring some home next time I have a break. I had to change my wife's tire today and my brother-in-law's tire. So. Give it just a minute. Get a couple people in here. Looks like we've already got six. Then we'll get some giveaways going. You'll be able to hear my son playing on his VR. They just got home from school. So he's going wild playing Gorilla Tag. If you don't know what it is, show you what we're giving away today. And we're going to do it in this order. And if your team gets picked, you get taken off the list afterwards. So we're going to start with Joshua Baez. Mojo, it came to the league at a 99. I love these cards. I got a bunch of them. And we got an Adolis Garcia out of 250 on the Purple Bowman. Got a Gabriel Arias auto on the pro or on the signatures debut, and a Colby White auto out of platinum for the Rays. So we will do it in that order. What's up, Virgil? I know my computer is filthy. All right, and I'll try to make sure to remember to bring it back down one more time. All right, good luck, everybody. This is for the Josh Baez. Thank you all. You'll have to excuse me. I don't have my list, and my phone is close to dying, so I don't want to go back and forth from the computer, but this one's going to the Mariners. I can actually see your comments tonight, which is awesome, so lucked out there. And sorry if I was trying to rush, and I got everything updated on my list, so if you paid, I've got you down. I don't think we had anybody that didn't pay, so. Mariners, that is Jake Murray. Congrats, buddy. Nice card there. Next up for the Adolis Garcia. Oh man, yeah, there's nothing really worse. Marlins. And that one is Tony, the Adolis Garcia. Congrats. This one is going to be for the Gabriel Arias Prism Signatures debut. Mike Rochburns. Blue Jays and Virgil with the Gabriel Arias. Congrats. And one more. Colby White for the Rays. And going to the Angels and Drew Peden. More time, I probably could have done even more giveaways, but I will do some on my next break. I can always dig through and find some stuff. I kind of forget what I have half the time. Alright, well, we'll roll right into it. I gotta get my kid to practice at 5:30, so I'm hoping to get done before then. But I'm not gonna rush it. We're gonna do it like we normally do, but of course you know these. Forth on the this and the Topps Chrome until we get to the Bowman Chrome. Good luck, guys. Appreciate everybody joining in. If it's your first time with us, we've added a lot of new people this week trying to grow the group. If you didn't use your $10 off, just use it on the next break. If you're a new member, then a lot of times, you know, throughout the breaks we do, like I said, this is for those that have been here. We'll give you deals and stuff on multiple teams a lot of times. And shipping's always included in the price that we post, and we typically ship after every couple breaks for each of us. All right, starting off with Michael Bush, Ben Joyce, Max Scherzer, Brett Batty, and Bobby Witt. Using this table the other day to sort all my PC cards when Ty was doing his break, so my lighting may be a little off. I'm trying to get it right for y'all. Jordan, Garrett Mitchell, Shea Langliers, Goldie, and Grayson Rodriguez. And for those who sent some cards for Ty to get sent to SGC, I think he just sent out a big load of them yesterday. We got Saya Suzuki. I actually had to send him a few myself. Casas, Michael Harris, Jazz, and Giancarlo. Last time I did these megas, we got awesome hits, but it was like the same exact cards in every pack on these. Yuri Perez, Garrett Cole, Lindor, Francisco Alvarez, and Mookie. And we got Julio, Josh Young, rookie, Joey Weimer, rookie, Matt McClain, rookie. Just now getting started, Thomas. We're just getting to the very first mojo packs on the first box. And Bobby Miller on the rookie. But I'm rooting for you to hit a big Riley Green. I've been collecting a lot of his for a while. Don't see anything thick, but I'm also known to miss them, but I don't think there's a thick card. All right, we got Vaquero, and all your mojos are going to be sleeved. They may just not all be sleeved in the break. We'll see how long it takes. Got Gallon for the Rangers on the first mojo. Manny Machado, this one's going to the Orioles on the Iconic, his Orioles uniform. Jackson Merrill to the Padres, and Arenado on the mojo first for the Brewers. Man, I don't think we're going to get a hit in this box. All right, we got Roman Anthony. Good thing we've got nine more. So the Red Sox, Yasser Mercedes to the Twins. Cam Collier for the Reds. Victor Isturiz for the Guardians. And Daverson Gutierrez for the Mets. And I've seen that spot before, so it must be in the card. And, man. For recap purposes, I probably should. I'm going to go ahead and sleep. Leave these. Like I said, a lot of your mojos, if not all, are going to be top loaded. I know I top loaded all the mojos and logo fractors in my last few breaks. Also, so I bought an entire case of this Bowman Chrome, the Megas. Also saw somebody talking about wanting to do some Chronicles. So I did get a hobby box of Chronicles. So I'll have another break after Ties this week. That'll be this exact same setup, but instead of the 23 Chrome, it'll be the Chronicles. And it'll be just a tad cheaper. I may do random team, I haven't decided yet. Kind of depends on what you all want to do. All right, let's get into some Topps Chrome. See if we can't get us some buybacks. Also, if you're new here, I'm not sure who got these teams. I should, because one of them just won giveaway. But Angels and Braves, we will give you break credit for the buybacks unless you'd rather just us send you the buybacks. So $20 for the base chrome for Acuna and Otani. $40 for the refractors. Alright, starting off with Lennon Sosa. Man, the dogs are going crazy because somebody knocked on the door. Manny Machado, Chris Sale, and Alec Thomas. Alright, we got Tim Anderson. Kanan Smith and Jigba for the Pirates on the rookie. Luis Arraez. On the Titans, we got Jose Ramirez to the Guardians. On our pink, we've got JT Realmuto. And the rookies and Topps Chrome will all be sleeved. All right, JT Realmuto. We got Adley on the Gold Cup for the Orioles. George Springer for the Blue Jays. And Josh Young on the 35th anniversary throwback for the Rangers. Yeah, they go nuts when somebody knocks on the door, but would never do anything if anybody came inside. Basically useless. We got Garrett Cole, Jacob DeGrom, Devers. We got Shane Bieber on the refractor. And Garcia for the Marlins on the pink. We got Michael Stefanik, Michael Harris rookie, Gold Cup, CJ Abrams. We got Gunner on the Technicolor for the Orioles, and Hunter Brown on the Sepia or Black and White, whatever it's called on this, for the Astros. Ty ordered a case of Leaf Metal, but they pushed back the release date. We got Edwin Diaz, Max Fried, Ryan McMahon, and Castellanos on the refractor for the Phillies. All right, we got Aaron Judge, JD Martinez, Trevor Story. We got Vladdy on the 35th anniversary for the Blue Jays, and Josh Smith for the Rangers on the black and white sepia. All right, jump right into another Bowman Chrome. So nothing yet. We need some hits. Base packs. Got Tanner Bobby, Rocio, Spencer Steer rookie, Juan Soto, and O'Neill Cruz. This is third overall box. We've just opened one mega and one blaster so far. We got Saya, Casas rookie. I just bought a patch card of his on that giveaway one day. Michael Harris again, Jazz Chisholm, and Giancarlo. Got Jeremy Pena, Chris Bryant, Devers, Ohtani, and Rhys Hoskins. It's going to be a lot of cards to sort later. So, again, if you're new in this break, Julio, Josh Young, Joey Weimer. I'll have one more break this week, Matt McClain and Bobby Miller. And I usually ship after that second break. But if you know you're not going to get into another one, just shoot me a message, and I will send it with you. And sometimes me and Ty will combine ours, depending on how many cards there are. You got Corey Seager, Oscar Colas, Amaya, Patrick Bailey rookie for the Giants, and James Outman. All right, mojo packed. Come on. Don't see anything thick. We got Francisca for the Guardians on the mojo first. Alfredo Duno on the first for the Reds. Dernichi Valdez first for the Cubs. Samuel Munoz, Andrew Jones for the Diamondbacks. Yeah, I think we got a thicker card there. All right, starting off with an Acuna on the Mojo Iconic for the Braves. Jackson Holliday, good one there for the Orioles. Pulled him a lot out of this. Jose Girardo on the first for the Marlins. Colson Montgomery, and behind Colson, going to the Royals. Nice. Gavin Cross, Mojo Auto for the Royals. Very nice. Sweet. That's a good one to get for the Royals there. I just bought one of his autos out of National Treasures. And that is Brandon. Congrats, Brandon. I think, if I was looking at the right one, I'm pretty sure Brandon Harden got the Royals. The new Nick Prado. He'll come up and dominate. I've got faith. Better because I bought a lot of his cards. But I bought all kinds of prospect cards this year. Get all these logos sleeve. I just hate to leave them exposed. Alright, next box of Topps coming. We can't get lucky. Ty got a few good cards out of his blasters the other day. We got Bryce Harper, Ryan Mountcastle, Bobby Witt on the Gold Cup, and Waldichuk on the refractor. The A's. Alright, we got Benintendi, Ryan Nelson rookie, another Josh Young rookie, Garcia, and Manny Machado on the pink for the Padres. Simeon Wood Richardson. Jared Walsh. Fujinami rookie. And Mark Vientos on the refractor for the Mets. We got Willie Adames. Tatis. Max Meyer rookie. Aaron Judge on the throwback 35th anniversary. And Ivan Herrera on the pink. We got Drew Waters rookie, Alec Manoah, Alex Call, and we got Zach Gallen on our Prism Refractor for the Diamondbacks, and Brandon Crawford on our Black and White Sepia for the Giants. Alec Bregman, our Jonathan Aranda rookie, Kettle Marte, and Joe Ryan. Last pack of our second box of chrome. We got Michael Toglia rookie for the Rockies, Nolan Jones rookie for the Rockies. We got Lindor, our Titans is going to be Acuna. Sepia is going to be Cody Clemens for the Phillies. This is box number 3 of our Bowman Chrome coming up. Hope everybody didn't mind an early break. Tatis, CJ Abrams, Taj Bradley rookie, Jordan Walker rookie, and Vientos. Jeremy Pena, Chris Bryant, Devers. I've got one card mixed in there. Showtime and Rhys Hoskins. We got Xander, Trout, Joey Votto, Pasquantino, and Yelly. We got Corey Seager, Colas, Miguel Amaya, Patrick Bailey again on the rookie, James Outland. Peraza, Wander, Joey Ortiz rookie, Bryce Miller, and Matt Mervis rookie, Mojo. Alright, see anything thick? We got Genaro Miller on the first for the Marlins. Edwin Sanchez to the Cubs on the first. Serna first to the Yankees. Camilo Diaz to the Astros. And Braylor Guerrero on the first mojo for the Rays. De Los Santos on the mojo for the D-backs. Xavier Isaac for the Rays. Carter Young on the first for the Orioles. Restituyo first for the Rockies. And Jacob Berry for the Marlins. So 1 for 3 on Bowman's on our hits so far. Hopefully, get a case hit or something. don't think I've seen any image variations yet. If you do see one that I missed, just holler out. But like I said, either way, probably getting top loaded anyway. Alright, box number 3 of Topps Chrome. Coming up. I haven't got a buyback yet. We gotta get us a buyback. Got Ezekiel Duran rookie. Trey Turner. Goldie. And Luis Castillo on the 35th anniversary. The Mariners. We got J.J. Bleday rookie. Mackenzie Gore. Javi Baez. Got Jared Walsh on the Prism Refractor, the Angels, and Joey Votto on the Pink for the Reds. Got Hunter Green, Josh Bell, Tyler O'Neill, and Mookie. Lou Bob, Luis Ortiz, Gabriel Moreno, got Gunner on the Future Stars, and on our pink we've got Oscar Gonzalez. Austin Riley, Miguel Vargas rookie, Goldie on the 35th anniversary, and Nelson Velasquez on the 70th. Got Starling Marte, Jake McCarthy, Cade Cavalli rookie, and J.J. Bleday on the rookie refractor for the Mets. Last pack of Blaster 3. We got Pete Alonso, Taylor Ward, Garrett Mitchell rookie, Jordan Walker rookie, and Jose Ramirez on the Sepia. So Topps hasn't been great to us so far, but there's still one more box. Judge, Neto rookie, Ruiz, Arise, Yoshida rookie for the Red Sox. We got Xander, Mike Trout, Votto, Pasquantino, Yelly. This is, I guess we're going to start seeing multiples here soon. Yordan, Garrett Mitchell, Shea Langeliers, Goldie, Grayson Rodriguez rookie. Peraza, Wander, Joey Ortiz, Bryce Miller, and Mervis. We've had that pack before. I think we've had this one too. Yuri Perez, Garrett Cole, Lindor, Alvarez, and Mookie. I think we do have a thick card. All right, on their iconic, we've got Devers for the Red Sox, Mojo, Samuel Munoz for the Dodgers, another Drew Jones for the Diamondbacks, Churio, nice one there for the Brewers. There you go. You always get the Jays. Going to the Padres, Samuel Zavala on the on-card auto. Or sorry, did I say Blue Jays? Going to the Padres. I was talking about the Blue Jays and got thrown off. We got a Salas out of here not too long ago. Travis is getting that sent to get graded right now. Hit for the Padres. So four boxes, two autos. Not too bad. We still got a pack to go in this one. Man, that was tearing so bad. I am an amateur. That one did not tear good. And there's another thick card in the middle here. It looks kind of orange. And we got another Jackson Holiday. It's two of those. I'm telling you, we hit those all the time in here. Another Girardo for the Marlins. Adrian Rodriguez for the Mariners. Kevin Parada for the Mets. And our orange. Going to the Astros. Jacob Melton on the orange mojo, and it is 1 of 25. Very nice. Let's see who got the Astros. My phone doesn't die. Don't die, phone. Tony, congrats, buddy. Nice card. Very cool. Sweet. So, numbered card to 25 and two autos out of four boxes so far. Not too shabby. Let me get all these mojos sleeved up. Something for a second. Alright. Ow. I think I just cut my finger off. No big deal. I think it can be smart to get it if you then get it authenticated. probably through PSA, because I won't buy the ones on eBay that have the show the picture of the people signing it. But I would buy it if it was authenticated. But that's just me. I don't know how everybody feels about that. We've got Jake McCarthy. Still awesome to have regardless. I've got some in my PC from when I was younger. Pete Alonso. Jock Peterson. Oswald Peraza. I remember when I thought I was going to be rich when I was younger and got Carson Palmer to autograph a football for me at the Bengals training camp. Taylor Ward, Jose Miranda, Cal Riley. Our prison refractor is MJ Melendez for the Royals, and our pink is Shane McClanahan for the Rays. We got Wilson Contreras, Key Brian, Cody Clemens, and Libertor. Got Spencer Steer, rookie, Joe Musgrove, MJ Melendez, oh that's cool, which team do y'all get? I can't read the rest of what you said, hold on. Yeah, I mean, I think it'd be cool as long as you got it authenticated. Or, like I said, if you're just going to keep it in your PC, yeah, that'd be cool, too. Got Adley Rushman on the Titans rookie. And Eloy on the pink. I got a Rudy Johnson on-card rookie auto when I was younger, too. Again, I thought that was going to make me rich one day. CJ Cron, Mitch Haniger, Josh Smith rookie, Pete Alonso on the 35th anniversary, and Wilson Contreras on the sepia. Maybe. Got Vaughn Grissom rookie, Francisco Alvarez. That was Jacob. One of them got traded to the Mets from that group. We got Real Muto on the refractor and Clayton Kershaw. I can't remember who, but some of that Houston team got traded to the Mets. Got Jeter Downs on the rookie. Sean Murphy. Vladdy. We got Devers on the Technicolor. And a Riley Green Sepia rookie. So, no buybacks out of 4 Topps Chrome boxes. That kind of sucks. I was really hoping y'all would hit some refractors or something out there for the Angels and Braves. Oh, that's cool. Wow, that's awesome. Yeah, that's sweet, man. I didn't even think about that. I would have had to have get me some Vaquero autos. Oops. That's awesome. Michael Bush rookie. Ben Joyce. Max Scherzer. Brett Batty. And Bobby Witt. I'm having to clear these piles after a couple boxes. We still, including this one, we have 5 more boxes. Or sorry, not including this one. Oh, that's cool, man. Vaquero, I hope he's going to be awesome. Jordan Alvarez, Garrett Mitchell, Shay Langleyers, Goldie, and Grayson Rodriguez. Yeah, I've collected a lot of Vaquero and Brady House stuff the last couple of years. We've got Saya Suzuki, Tristan Casas, Michael Harris, Jazz, and then Giancarlo. What's up, Jimmy? No crazy raise yet. You did get a Braylor Guerrero mojo first. Yuri Perez, Garrett Cole, Lindor, Alvarez, and Mookie. Oh man, if you wanted Bo Bichette, I've pulled a few really nice cards of him out of Logo Fractor in these breaks. Julio, Josh Young, we went wild on Logo Fractor for a while. Matt McClain, Joey Weimer, Bobby Miller. It just seems like there's always a hit or two in those boxes. It's hard to pass up. All right. Don't see any thick cards, but we'll see. We got Hans Montero for the Yankees on the first. Another Jacob Milton for the Astros. Wilbon Francisco for the Guardians. Camilo Diaz for the Astros. And another Braylon Guerrero for the Rays. And we pulled what was it, Matt Chapman rip card out of Allen Gunner. I think that's a thick card there. And it looks yellow or gold. Not sure which one yet. Got Brett Batty on the iconic mojo for the Mets. Restituyo for the Rockies. Another Jacob Berry for the Marlins. Another Dunno for the Reds. Well, it's going to be an Astros box. Drew Gilbert. So we got both of them. Out of 75, 2 of 75. So we got Milton and Gilbert from the Astros. Yes. Alright, now we need to get us a blue and a red and a purple up here. We'll be looking real nice. And some gold. So, like I said, out of five chrome boxes so far, that's our hits. Not bad at all. Also got a couple Jackson Holidays. Astros are cheating, for sure. Tony's got to connect a D. DA card. They always cheat. Alright, this is box number 6. Probably just gave these chrome packs away full. Probably had enough to give one per team. We got Matt Olson with a ding right there. Michael Garcia, Riley Green. If I pull a Brady, I think that would be what we call a modern day miracle. Somebody really messed up with their job. Nolan Jones, Rizzo, Moreno, Lou Bob, and Jose Ramirez. I got the Astros a lot for Jeremy Pena, his rookie year. I haven't really, I haven't done many breaks at all this year, though, for the last few months, but I like to get the Yankees because it seems like they always get good stuff. Then the Red Sox get slept on a lot in breaks, I feel like. Got Miguel Vargas. I need to get some good Solace cards. I've only got like a couple base cards of his. Cabrera, Arenado, and Volpe rookie for the Yanks. And Aaron Judge, Neto, Ruiz, Arise, and Yoshida. Mojo Tower. Might have another thicker card in there. Yeah, I think we do. Alright, we got Guanipa on the first for the Braves. Emmanuel Bonilla for the Blue Jays. Miguel Blyce for the Red Sox. Pinto for the Blue Jays. Going to the Mariners. Gabriel Gonzalez on the on-card auto to the Mariners. Oh, my phone's dead, so I can't even tell who had the Mariners. That'd be funny if it's Tony. Oh, wait, yeah, that's Jake. That's who had them, because he won a giveaway. Very nice there for the Mariners. So hopefully we can keep the good luck going. We shall see. And maybe the second card might be, yeah, blue. We got blue. And we got a Bobby Witt on the iconic for the Royals. Roderick Arias for the Yankees. Luis Angel Acuna for the Rangers, and this one's bent to hell. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but it's wild. Then we got Lantigua for the Dodgers, and the Blue Mojo first. Going to the Braves, Guanipa, nice. And that is 67 out of 150. Very nice. We good? Sorry, somebody tried to call me. Guanipa. Very nice. I'm not sure who has the Braves because my other phone's dead. So, congrats on who has the Braves. Let me try to fix the lighting here. Yeah. Went straight there and picked him out myself. And then I told Tony that the Astros were hot. He needs to pick them. All right. For the sake of time, and I have no idea what time it is, I'm just going to leave these other mojos here. I will still include them in the recap. But I'm just worried that I'm going to be pushing it too close to get the kid to practice. Box number 7 of our Bowman Prime. Oops. And that's why you look in the box. Just in case. Exact same pack we just pulled a minute ago. Judge, Neto, Ruiz, Arias, and Yoshida. 4:15. I got a little time. That should be fine. We got Xander. Mike Trout. Thank you, Scott. Joey Votto. Pasquantino. And Yelly. Yep, we've had every one of these packs. Jordan. Garrett Mitchell. Shane Langeliers. Goldie. And Grayson. Peraza, Wander, Joey Ortiz, Bryce Miller, and Matt Mervis. And Yuri Perez, Garrett Cole, Lindor, Francisco Alvarez, and Mookie. Alright, not seeing a thick one here. We got Carter Young on the Mojo first for the Orioles. Jet Williams for the Mets. Diane Jorge for the Guardians. Our third Jackson Holiday of the break. And I believe this is our third Jose Girardo. Jackson Holiday is in every box. Come on, baby. I don't mean to be greedy, but I want more. Ooh, I think we got more. And we got a green. Hell yeah. Got a nice Corbin Carroll on the iconic rookie. We got, I don't even know how to say this guy, Ireu for the Brewers on the first. Mola on the first for the Pirates. Hans Montero first for the Yankees. And our green. Ooh, going to the A's. Curveball. Oh, nice. Henry Bolt, 8 out of 99 on the on-card auto for the A's. Very nice. I don't know who got the A's. I think it was somebody late. Congrats. Yeah, that's a very nice card. I like that a lot. A whole lot. Yeah, that's why I really enjoyed these Bowman Chrome Megas. As soon as Walmart starts selling them, I'm screwed. I mean, you got a couple nice Mojo first from Braylon Guerrero, so not bad. Not too bad. What you need is a nice Wander. That's what everybody wants right now. We've got three boxes of the Bowman Chrome Megas and one of them, of course, our hobby box of Bowman Chrome. Sorry, I was sleeping a few of these even though I said I wasn't going to. Everybody wants Wander. They released him from jail. Yeah, it really sucks with Wander because, man, he's pretty solid. I know a lot of people spend a lot of money on these cards. Got Kodai Senga. They should sue him. Carlos Correa. Drew Waters. Javi Baez. And Tovar. He very well could have been. I mean, I guess we'll see. It's just when you see the Miguel Cabrera, the insiders, saying that they don't think he'll ever play again. Kind of makes you feel like there's probably some smoke to that fire. It's got to be lying out there. Well, you got the Cubbies. You still got time. Bob Grissom. Grissom, Corbin Carroll rookie, Bryce Harper, Nolan Gorman, Bryce Strang. The problem is you didn't get the Astros. So. No, I got the Cubs, the Lawton Breaks, too, myself. Because a lot of people sleep on them, too. You got Valdez, Adley, and Bo Bichette. Tanner Bibee rookie, Rocio rookie, Spencer Steer rookie, Juan Soto, O'Neill Cruz. Come on, baby. We need red. Nothing big, just a red. And we got some color. It looks like some type of pink or fuchsia. Yeah, Ty, we're all impressed you worked. Got Bryce Harper to the Nationals on the Iconic. Marco Luciano to the Giants. Anthony Gutierrez to the Rangers. Jet Williams to the Mets. That looks like a Yankee. Luis Serna on the first. And it is 171 out of 199. Going to the Spankies. Machado and Machado, Tatis, and Harper for sure are all different teams in the Iconic. I can't remember if there's any more or not. Caught me off guard the first time I saw the Tatis. That's the Yankees' first hit, which is somewhat surprising. Seems like they always hit. No thick cards here. We got Diane Jorge. Another Hans Montero. I think that's three of this guy. Another Jacob Melton. Javier Rivas for the Pirates. And Jordan Lawler to the Diamondbacks. The A's is Henry Bolt. Color match green auto. Pretty sweet. Yep, pretty cool. So what we got? 8 in and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 hits. Pretty solid. Four autos? I mean, I would have taken that if you told me that before we started. Always evens itself out in the end. Man, there's so many of these. Box number 9 of 10 for Bowman Chrome Megas. I haven't opened a Bowman Chrome hobby in so long that I don't remember where the autos are at. I probably should have watched a break before I did this one, but you know, it's more fun on the fly. Not this again. Happened earlier. Makes me feel like a real professional. But it's the exact same pack for the third time, or fourth maybe. We've got Aaron Judge, Neto, Ruiz, Arias, and Yoshida. Got Xander, Trout, Votto, Pasquantino, Yelly. Jordan, Garrett Mitchell, Shay Langleyers, Goldschmidt, and Grayson Rodriguez. I think they ever have accidentally just put an auto or a numbered card in these packs. Just one time. Peraza, Wander, Joey Ortiz, Bryce Miller, and Matt Mervis rookie. Alright, we got Ruiz, Garrett Cole, Lindor, Alvarez, and Mookie. Yeah, I blame David Sadler. He's the one that got me addicted. Don't see any thick ones here, I don't think. We got Soto for the Nationals on the first. There we go, Ethan Salas, the Padres. Always nice to grab his, the big card. Rainer Arias on the first with the Giants. Jason Dominguez and Jace Young. Not bad, pretty good pack, even though it wasn't any hits. We've had a few of these Solace Mojos, one auto. Come on, baby, give us some more colors. We're greedy. We want more. I don't think we're going to get it, though, this time. There we go. We got Cepeda on the first for the Cubs. Osorio for the Dodgers. Miguel Tamarez on the first for the Rays. Junior Caminero for the Rays. And D'Angelo Sarmiento on the first for the Mets. So, pretty good name, just no hits in that box. I mean, it's just what me and Ty do. We're expert enunciators. Alright, last box of Bowman Chrome Megas. Let's hope we can end this half case with a bang. The second half of this case is here at my house. Other stuff for the break, so I'm assuming, I can't remember, I don't know if it's Ascensions or what they have in here that's a case hit, but I'm assuming we'll have a case hit if it's not in this one. Nolan Jones, Rizzo, Moreno, Lubob, Jose Ramirez, Senga, Correa, Drew Waters, Javier Baez, Tovar. Miguel Vargas, Byron Buxton, Cabrera, Arenado, and Volpe. And also some of the new guys here. A lot of times if you don't get much at all, see, you'll just find some random top loaded cards in your from the same team, but in your bag, team bag. Corbin Carroll. So that's just us giving you some extra cards if we feel like you didn't get much. Because, like I said, we got into breaks many times ourselves. We know how it feels. Michael Bush, Ben Joyce, Scherzer, Brett Batty, Bobby Witt. Hello, Okay, so looks like we are going to have one in this one. Let's see if we're going to have one in this one. Don't think so. So just the other one. We got Lazaro Montes on the mojo for the Mariners. Justin Crawford on the mojo for the Phillies. Another Jackson Churio for the Guardians. Henry Chavilli on the first for the Twins. And Brandon Nia on the first for the Yankees. Looks like it's going to be purple. So we got Arayu on the Brewers. What's funny about the Brewers? Did I mess up? Raymond Mola for the Pirates. Blaze Jordan for the Red Sox. Luis Torres. Oh, did I say Guardians? Might be. There you go. To the Cubs. That is... Where's he at? Is he still here? Did he get mad and leave? Jose Bermudez, didn't you have the Cubs? Angel Cepeda. At a $2.99. The purple mojo first. Very nice. It's all the same, Ty. There you go. You got you a Cubby at least. Still got the hobby box to go too. You never know. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 hits out of 10 boxes. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, let me sleeve up these last few mojos. And then we will jump straight into the Chrome hobby and end it. And if you got stuff to do, we always do a recap at the end. Oh, has he? It's all Ty's fault, Jose. Don't blame me. Come on, man. Ty discriminates against the Cubs and doesn't pick them. There's another guy named Jeremiah that'll fight you over the Cubs every now and then. He loves them. Top load. The Churio. We do have nice, pretty colors. I'm glad that you said that, too, because even though they're autos, I think we're going to put all the colors up here to make it look cool. Look at that. Real nice. It's a rainbow. But we need a red really bad. It's not too much to ask. Yeah, that's how I feel about those USA baseball cards. They're like 14 years old. I gave a few of those away too. They'll probably end up being the next trout. They're 14, but they've got massive upside. Everybody wants Wander. Wander 14 out of 14. All right, good luck, everybody. Bowman Chrome Hobby. Again, I don't know like if that's an auto. No, that's going to be the Invicta behind there. Sweet. We got a Guanipa first chrome for the Braves. Maia first chrome for the Yankees. Alec Bregman Iconic. And our Invicta is Dylan Beavers. And I love these cards. I think they just have much better resale value than they do. They're glorious. Huh, Chris Hansen. Alright, let's. Just trying to find the thick top loaders here. I've got a million top loaders sitting on the table. Dylan Beavers. If it is, it's in the back. Ty's a lot better at finding the autos than me. We got Drew Jones. Justin Crawford. Singer rookie. Ooh, it is something colorful. Correa. And our colorful card. It's a shortstop, I know that. It's a first. Going to the Brewers. Arenado. On the, I guess, pink or fuchsia wave. And it is 84 of 199 for the Brewers. Pretty looking card there. I'd love to make you that card, Tony, if I knew how. Brewers with the hit. Still looking for an auto. Should have put it on your Christmas list. Alright, we got Drew Waters rookie. I don't know what that is. Vaquero, DePaula, Baez. And now Arizona Fall League card to the Padres, Jackson Merrill. Pretty cool looking. Alright, we got Parada. Oh, sweet. Samuel Munoz. Ezekiel Tovar. Mike Trout on the Iconic. We got a green shimmer, I think. Going to the White Sox. We got picked up late. Colson Montgomery. That is 64 out of 99 for the White Sox. Pretty looking card there. Already got a green. He's just gonna have to go behind the other green. Middle card again. Alright, we got Alex Ramirez. Tavares Chrome First, Vaughn Grissom Rookie, Corbin Carroll Rookie, Outfielder. Going to the Rangers on the first, Daniel Mateo, my on-card Chrome First Auto to the Rangers. I think that was a late pickup too. To the Rangers. Sorry it's not getting put up front, but it's not colorful. Still looking for a red. Alright, we got Axel Plaza on the Chrome First. Juan Benjamin. Making sure that wasn't an image variation. It wasn't. Nolan Gorman. I already showed it. But. Iconic to the Yankees. Oswald Peraza. What color is that? Orange is 20 out of 25. It's very nice. Nice hit for the Yankees there. I like it a lot. So pretty sweet first box out of the Bowman Chrome. Nice first mini box. Alright, last mini box. Good luck everybody. Sorry if you didn't hit. Like I said, we'll try to throw you a couple extras in there to your box when we get to sorting these. Bryce Terang, Tanner Bobby, Brett Batty on the Iconic, Gutierrez to the Mets on the Chrome First, and Emmanuel Bonilla Chrome First, the one before the last. All right. We're counting on Ty's word. I just moved it to the bottom, so if he's wrong, it's all on him. Rocio with a mark right there. Spencer Steer, rookie. You got Yasser Mercedes on the prospect process for the Twins. Churio and Marco Luciano. Alright, we got Juan Soto, O'Neill Cruz, we got Jason Dominguez on the Arizona Fall League to the Yankees, Jonathan Mejia and Jordan Lawler, recap's going to take a while, but bear with me, there's just a lot of cards here. We got 60% of the time, every time. Drew Gilbert, Jesus Galiz, Jeremy Pena. We got Devers on the Iconic. Upside down. It is a first on the purple. Going to the Phillies. Jesus Cabal. It's a nice looking card. I like that. It is 131 out of 250. But it's purple. We already got purple. I wanted red. Sex Panther. Alright, two packs to go. Good luck, everybody. So close. All right, showtime. Don't show off, Ty, but I think you're right. We got Reese Hoskins. Nice. Adley, on that came to the league. I love these cards. Jacob Melton and Vargas for the Dodgers on the first. So I'm thinking I shouldn't be loading up on his cards. Because I may or may not have bought a couple. Alright, put you in the back. Alright, guys, last pack. We got De Los Santos for the Orioles. Restituya for the Rockies. Chris Bryant. Devers. And assuming it's going to be this way again. It is a first going to the Mets. And it is a refractor numbered 492 at a 499. Daverson Gutierrez. Looked like he had a really hard time down his auto. But pretty card. And it's a first. Alrighty. Do a not so quick recap for all those following at home. Appreciate everybody for joining. If you need anything, reach out. I'll probably be reaching out to some of y'all for addresses that I don't have that are in our break, so be on the lookout for me messaging you this week. We got Yasser Mercedes on the prospect process. Pinto. Bobby Witt, Soto, Arias, Chase Young, Jason Dominguez, Cepeda, Osorio, Tamares, Junior Caminero, Sarmiento, thank you Tony, Roderick Arias, Luis Angel Acuna, Lantigua, Bryce Harper, Luciano, these are all mojos. Gutierrez, Jet Williams, Diane Jorge, Hans Montero, Jacob Melton, Jordan Lawler, Javier Rivas, Jason Dominguez, Arizona Fall League, and Jackson Merrill, Bonilla, Miguel Blyce, Lazaro, Henry Chavilli, Brandon Maia, Arayu for the Brewers, we got Mola for the Pirates, Blaze Jordan, Luis Torres. Very nice, Gary. Should have kept some of these boxes. We got Carter Young, Jet Williams, Diane Jorge again, Gerardo, Arayu again, Mola again, Montero again, and again. Jacob Melton, Brett Batty, Restituyo, Jacob Berry, Duno, Adley on the Titans, Devers on the Iconic, Munoz, Drew Jones, Gerardo again, Indrin Rodriguez, Parada, Gennaro Miller, and Aiden Sanchez. Still a bunch to go. For the Guardians, Wilbon Francesca, Braylon Guerrero for the Rays, Camilo Diaz, Acuna on the Iconic, Gerardo again, Serna, Camilo Diaz, De Los Santos, Xavier Isaac, Carter Young, Restituyo, Jacob Berry, Francisca, Dunno, Dernichi Valdez, Drew Jones, Samuel Munoz. We got Colson Montgomery, Gunner on the Technicolor, Josh Young on the 35th anniversary, Adley Gold Cup, we got Christian Vaquero, Galan, Machado Iconic for the Orioles, Jackson Merrill, Arenamo, Roman Anthony, Yasser, Cam Collier, Victor is Turris and Daverson Gutierrez. We had Adley on that came to the league. Dylan Beavers on the Invicta for the Orioles. Guanipa. Justin Crawford. Jackson Churio. Ethan Silas on the first. Corbin Carroll on the Iconic. We have Jackson Holiday. Riley Green Sepia. Another Churio. Another Holiday. Gunner on the Future Stars. Braylor Guerrero. And another Holiday. And I'm not really going to do these in any kind of order. This is actually one of the better cards. But we got Henry Bolt, 8 out of 99 on the green mojo for the A's. Colson Montgomery on the green shimmer out of 99 for the White Sox. Guanipa on the blue mojo out of 150. Cabal on the purple out of 250. Serna on the pink or fuchsia mojo out of 199. Gabriel Gonzalez on the auto, mojo auto. Daverson Gutierrez on the refractor auto out of 499. Arenado on the pink or fuchsia wave out of 199. The Brewers. Gavin Cross on card mojo auto. Angel Cepeda on the purple mojo out of 299 for the Cubs. Samuel Zavala on the on-card auto mojo for the Padres. We have Drew Gilbert on the yellow at a 75. Daniel Mateo to the Rangers on the on-card auto. We had Oswald Peraza on the orange iconic at a 25. And we had Jacob Melton on the orange mojo, 1 of 25. Again, thank you everybody for joining. If you need anything, holler at us. Hope you have a good week. Just shoot us a message if you need anything. And Ty should have a break coming up. If not, I'll have one ready to go. Hope everybody has a great week. See you guys.